London, 18th December, 1888. To Edison. From Colonel Duro, introducing Mr. Benson. This phonograph, salutation. The latest born of science and of American genius, bends its knee of steel and bows its neck of iron in reverential homage before the veteran statesman of England. Mr. Gladstone, the phonograph salutes you. And through the medium of the phonograph, Mr. Edison greets you. Now, Edison, listen to a voice that has electrified its generation. The voice of William Ewart Gladstone.
I am profoundly indebted to you for not only the occasionally going with, but the instruction of the modern, the one of the most remarkable achievements which has been my privilege to enjoy. But it turns that you have done me the honor to make, that it seems the record of my voice. One that I carefully subscribe to, so far as I keep my power. So I let it today that the voice in which I stand to you is only the relic of an organ, the employment of which has been overstrained. Yet I offer to you as much as I possess, and so much as old age has blessed me, with the utmost satisfaction, as being at least a testament to the instruction and delight that I have received from your marvelous invention. As to the future consequences, it is impossible to anticipate them. All I see is that wonders upon wonders are opening before us. Your great country is leading the way in the important work of invention. Heartily do we wish it well. And to you, as one of its greatest celebrities, allow me to offer my hearty good wishes and earnest prayer that you may long live to witness its triumph in all that appertains to the well-being of mankind. William, yours, best.